as, you know, I had to moderate how many office hours I have, because at the same time I'm meeting with you to do office hours, I'm also trying to get your other papers graded, right? So it's a cost benefit, right? So you can see me for your future paper, that means it's going to take me a little bit longer to get the older paper back to you. So we got to figure out how to, we have to balance that out. But just let me know what I can do to help you. And I know that, I think Javier, too, were you going to make some videos about how to do the greatest APA style title page?
Right, like a template kind of thing.
Yeah, template, right. So he can give you feedback on the APA style points, because he's really good at that. I will tell you right now that the best score last semester on the critique paper was earned, that's very passive, by your TA. I actually ran around to all my colleagues going, look how great this paper is, oh my gosh, it's so good. And then I was like, so Javier, you want to be my TA next semester? He's like, yeah, sure, that'd be great. So he knows when it comes to critique paper, he knows what he's talking about. So he can give you feedback on APA style, give you some tips if you have questions. He's good about answering questions. Okay, so we're good? Ready to rock and roll? Go forth and be awesome? All right, get out of here.